We really need to get into the client's head and understand what they want. I mean, we're designing the house for them. So that's just super important. So the more collaborative we can be and the more open they can be, then the better result we're going to get.